Today we will discuss wavelength division multiplexing and system and components. Wavelength division multiplexing system and components WDMs. As shown is figure, it has a multiplexer lambda 1 to lambda n or multiplexer. Derivative data is feed and then WN point to points and other WDMs demultiplexer receivers data output. पटेंशियल ओवरव्यू डब्ल्यूडीएम फंडामेंटल रंग पर कुमार कोर्स डेन डब्ल्यूएम सिस्टम पैसिव एक्टिव कंपोनेंट्स इंजीनियरिंग सॉल्यूशंस एंड दिस शोस इन दिस रिक्वायर मोर बैंडविड्थ मींस इंक्रीजिंग चैनल बिट रेट सिंगल कोट फ्रॉम ए सिंगल लेजर वेवलेंथ मल्टीप्लेक्सिंग एंड फाइबर एंड वी गेट द टीडीएम आउटपुट इंक्रीजिंग नंबर ऑफ चैनल डब्ल्यूडीएम्स Extended transmission bands, increased channel density, signal code from multi-layer wavelength fibers and WDMs. ये नंगे पर करो इसे।
नहीं
यहाँ पे। हाँ।
नहीं यहाँ पे।
A technique used to transmit data from multiple sources over the same serials data channels. Multiplexing, demultiplexing. Wavelength is multiplexing. Multiplexes multiple optical. Carry a signal on a single optical fiber by using a different wavelength colors of laser light to carry different signals. Allow multiplexing capacity enables bidirectional communication over one standard four fiber ultra high bandwidth multi channel system. Reason for WDM: classic response, limited fiber strength, more bandwidth. Greater non-resolutive distance, additional WDM layer protections. Basic definitions: WDM is the ability to combine the multiple source of data using multiple wavelength color of light on strands of fiber cable. Having a powerful aspect of OFC, many different wavelengths can be set along a single fiber simultaneously in 1300 to 1600 nanometer spectral band. WDM concept: at technology of WDM, number of wavelengths on to the same fiber wavelength is multiple. Same is same as frequency division multiplier WDM used in radio micro system. Wavelength in WDM used to be properly speed to avoid inter channel interference. Capacity of wavelength audible wavelengths. Bands and light spectrum. Approximate attenuation of single mode fiber cable. Over USB. Potential of WDM. Extended point-to-point transmission make use of only a very narrow portion of transmission bandwidth capability of fiber optical bandwidth.
Huh?
Deployment of WDM system, since the spectral width of the high quality source occupy only a narrow optical bandwidth, the two layer bandwidth provide the many additional operating regions. Number of light sources each emitting at a different peak wavelength sufficiently spectrum from neither can be derived fiber from fiber bandwidth. Wavelength division multiplexing. Types of WDM: three types of WDM. Broadband WDM combined as separate 1310 and 1550 nanometer channels, or even 850 and 1310 mm channel. Narrowband WDMs combine a separate wavelength channel with center-to-center specific 100 GHz. Dense WDM operating with wavelength channel specific 100 GHz. ITU recommended G692 specific channels from a grid of frequency referred to 193. Terahertz 1.5 to 0.52 mm specific, then 200 GHz. CWDM grid defined ITU G6942 from 1270 nm to 1610 nm, space 20 nm apart, center frequency DV 6 to set DV laser drift, terahertz WDM fiber bandwidth. Lens WDM Dance WDM redefined in ITU G6941 from 1525 nanometer to 1610 nanometer, centered at 183.1 terahertz, high stability, cool lasers, harder to manufacture, more expensive. Typically, long haul WDM systems from the implementation of WDM network required a variety of passive and or active devices to combine, distribute, isolate, amplify optical power at different wavelengths. Passive active components. This we'll discuss tomorrow.